दिस इज एज फॉर टाइम फ्रेम ऑफ गोल्ड. लास्ट वीक प्राइस मेड बॉटम नियर 1721. दिस बिग इंट्राडे स्पाइक कन्फर्म सेलर टेकिंग प्रॉफिट एंड न्यू बुल्स टेकिंग एंट्री. इट टेस्ट अपर ट्रेंड लाइन ऑफ दिस वेज पैटर्न. बिफोर गोइंग अप प्राइस हैज़ टू ब्रेक दिस अपर येलो ट्रेंड लाइन. दिस वीक इफ प्राइस ब्रेक दिस येलो ट्रेंड लाइन देन वी हैव अवर फर्स्ट सपोर्ट एट 50% रिट्रेसमेंट ऑफ दिस बेरिश मूव एट 1777 देन 1791. दिस इज अवर फिफ्थ रिट्रेसमेंट. 1780 एंड 1790 अवर हॉरिजेंटल रेजिस्टेंस जोन. फॉर क्लियर बुलिश ट्रेंड प्राइस हैज़ टू ब्रेक दिस हाई. फॉर दिस वीक 1717 एंड 1721 इज अवर सपोर्ट जोन. बिफोर गोइंग डाउन टू 1711 और 1680 प्राइस हैज़ टू ब्रेक दिस सपोर्ट जोन. दिस बॉटम वॉज मेड बिटवीन 61 एंड 70% रिट्रेसमेंट ऑफ दिस प्रीवियस ट्रेंड बिटवीन 1737 एंड 1711. सो फॉर एच फोर टाइम फ्रेम फॉर इंटरडे ट्रेडर 1780 इज अवर रजिस्टेंस एंड 1721 इज अवर सपोर्ट. क्लियर ब्रेकआउट ऑफ एनी ऑफ दिस सपोर्ट एंड रजिस्टेंस विल कन्फर्म न्यू ट्रेंड. वाई प्राइस मेड टॉप एट 1834 एंड बॉटम एट 1721. We cannot get answer to this question on H4 time frame. To get this answer, we will go on daily time frame. On daily time frame, 1677 is our support and 1834 is our resistance. Between these two level, we have 1765 as our support and resistance. And last week, price tested 1765 again. If 1721 is our support zone on daily time frame, then next target for these bulls who are buying gold for several months since 1677 will now target 1834. The breakout of 1834 resistance will confirm bullish trend. This is weekly time frame. 1765 to 1677 is our support zone for almost a year. Price test and made bottom at 1677. And this last week hammer candlestick pattern confirm somebody again is buying gold. If this support zone again triggered bullish trend which was started like here on this weekly candle, then this time our first target will be 1834. 1834 breakout will confirm bullish trend and next they will target 1903 and 1959, and this is our sale zone. As you can see, since price made all-time high near 2000 level, it is making resistance at this 1900 and 1959 resistance zone. After breakout of 1834, if price reached this resistance zone, then it can easily make flat correction. If you watch weekly time frame carefully, then you can see price made all-time high near $2000 price, and this was first red candle. Since then 1903 and 1959 the resistance zone. Sellers are taking entry from this resistance zone again and again. If this sell entry were for Fed tapering, then we can get announcement in November or December. If not, Then tapering is coming in March 2022. If all of the seller take profit on the announcement of tapering in November and December, then this is our bottom. And price will retrace back again up to 1900 level. On weekly time frame below 1765, we have only one support 1677. But on H4 time frame, we have one more support 1721. After breakout of 1721, bears will test again 1677. This is monthly time frame. As we can see, last 2 month candle, the last month candle could not retest low of previous month, and closing is also above this low at 1677. If buyer of this monthly candlestick are still holding their position, if this seller take profit during tapering announcement, then all of these buyers will test 1900 level again, and this will make flat correction. After this flat correction, price can again make new lower low up to 1560. Now back again on daily time frame. As we know, 1677 is our support on daily and weekly time frame, but on monthly time frame we have 38% retracement at 1680. But then one more reason, that is why price is making support at this level. If you add 100 EMA indicator on weekly chart, then you can clearly see price is making support at 100 EMA. In 2019, price tested this moving average as a support after breakout for several weeks, and then it made all time high. After test of moving average in 2019, it tested this moving average again this year, but this time price is making support on weekly time frame again on this moving average. It has successfully tested 3 times this moving average, and this weekly candle with long tail confirm investor are buying gold at 100 day moving average since 2019, and now they are buying again. If 1677 and this moving average support does not break, then price will test, then this buyer will wait until 1900, and they are not stopping until price make new all time high. If we apply this 100 EMA for weekly chart on daily time frame, then we can clearly see the closing of daily candle is making support at this moving average since March 2021. It is testing this support. This flash crash made a low below this moving average, but closing of 2 daily candle confirmed again this moving average working as support, and last week we saw again price made bottom on this moving average. So this 100 EMA of weekly time frame is our dynamic support before price go 1500 or 1560. If on daily time frame this moving average break and daily candle successfully close below this level, then we can confirm were dumping gold at the same time. Now back again on H4 time frame. 1777-1721 is about support zone. Before going 1560, price has to break the support zone successfully. And before bullish breakout up to 1900, the 1780 and 1790 is our resistance zone.